Ladies and gentlemen, taking the field for your halftime entertainment is your very own Pine Ridge Marching Panthers. Tonight, the band will be performing for you music from the musical Les Miserables. The story of runaway convict Jean Valjean, alluding Inspector Javert, was originally a novel written by Victor Hugo in 1862. It has been popularized by many adaptations for the stage, television, and films, including the most recent film adaptation in 2012 starring Russell Crowe and Hugh Jackman. The band director is Paul Robinson. Instructing the Pantherettes is Giselle Morris, and instructing the Golden Guard is Jenny Felix, Ashley Rhodes, and Amber Rhodes. The percussion instructor is Eric Baum. The show will be conducted by drum major Abby Workman and field commander Thomas Figueroa. Other student officers include Captain Sarah Benwinick, Tyra Boyd, Shelby Sullivan, Kyle Tour, T. Hutchison, Jasmine Williams, Sierra Kelly, Tulsa Gibson, and Morgan Coffey. Lieutenants are Vicky Greenfield, Matt Morrow, Wyatt Martelick, Jackson Williamson, Zach Owen, and Travis Hightower. Drum majors, is your band ready? You may begin your show.
Thank you. Thank you.